Hi, I'm Antonia and this is my first ever haul vlog. I've had a pretty intense week of shopping and I found some amazing things that I want to share with you. So first up, I love the shop Beyond Retro. It's like a real little treasure chest. They bring in lots of secondhand vintage stuff from Canada and there is just no end of prom dresses, cool denim cutoffs, amazing brogues, that sort of thing. But I found this wool bright red riding jacket for a steal at £20. It's got that sweet little detailing, so it really has that kind of equestrian look. So what do you think I should wear this with? I love a real pop of red if you're just wearing denim and a t-shirt or an all black outfit so you don't look too dark. It really brightens up everything and definitely brightens up my wardrobe. Trusty Topshop. I've needed a slip for ages to go underneath lots of pretty sheer dresses that I have for the summertime. And this one is absolutely perfect and also really cool. It's kind of got that feel of Madonna circa her Blonde Ambition tour. I love the mesh detailing. It's a bit Jean-Paul Gaultier, a bit Dolce & Gabbana, and it was £18. I think if I was feeling a bit risque, I'd wear that with a high-waisted skirt to show off the detailing, but I haven't quite done that yet. So watch this space, but I was really happy with that buy. Zara. Now, I would have liked to buy the Louis Vuitton leopard print scarf, but I didn't. I went to Zara and for £30, I bought this huge leopard print scarf. It is silk and the size, I love how big it is. For traveling, you can really curl up in it. It's great for the beach. And also a little bit of leopard print makes me feel a little bit more glamorous. So that was a really good buy. Winter coats, autumn winter is all about outerwear. So I've been thinking if I'm gonna buy one thing, I want it to be an amazing coat and I have found it. Joseph's Admiral coat, which I got on mywardrobe.com, was £450, but it was totally worth every penny. It's a beautiful cut. It's got the epaulette details. Double-breasted, it's an amazing fit. So it really, really hugs the body. I can get a good jumper underneath. And I know that will keep me cool and really warm. Cool as in look good. That will keep me warm all winter. And I see that as a real, real wardrobe investment. What next? Now in contrast to an investment piece, I went wild at H&M and bought a pair of sequin hot pants. Now, if teamed with my Circus Master jacket, I think they could be too much, or they could be amazing. I don't know, what do you think? I wore them to my birthday, I had a great time. Also for festivals, or if you just feel a bit more like Edie Sedgwick. They're pretty racy, so would you wear them? I don't know, are they a bit too bold? They were £10, so money well spent, they're really fun. Now these are truly covetable. Acne, the coolest Swedish label, a real brand that everyone's talking about at the moment. I wanted these the minute I saw them on all fashionistas' feet at the last London Fashion Week. They are, of course, the wedged mirrored bottomed shoe boots. Now, I couldn't find them in any shops. Of course they sold out because they're so fabulous, but I found them on eBay, brand new for £100. So I think with just skinny jeans, maybe a cool oversized tee for that kind of Alexander Wang sort of look, I can't believe I found them and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna wear them to death this autumn. And what else do we have? I went to a sample sale the other day and I was lucky enough to find this amazing, amazing leather jacket. I used to work for the showroom that sells Doma leather, and if you don't know Doma, you really must, because it is the most beautifully soft Argentinian leather. So this, which in the shops is £525, but I got it for £90. Leather's a really, really big trend for this season and next season. I mean, it's just such a cool recurring trend, and so I love the knitted detailing on it. And I know I'm gonna wear this a hell of a lot. So I don't know, what would you wear it with? It could be quite cool with like a girly dress, or keep it cool and minimalist with some jeans and a t-shirt. So I really feel like I have made out like a bandit with that purchase. And what else do we have? I think that's me pretty much done. Oh, there's one more thing. My J Brands denim. Well, they're like super soft. They've got zip detail bottoms and they're kind of an ankle grazing length. So they look amazing with ballet pumps. They're that mid-rise, so they're really flattering. They make me feel very slim and I can wear them with boots, I can wear them with heels, and that is the best, definitely something I will wear all of the time. If in doubt, a pair of black jeans is the best go-to. So tell me what you think. Which are your favorite pieces? Have I made any wrong choices? Please let me know, and I hope you love my shop.